You know why?
Sometimes she doesn't hear, sir.
I'm sorry, sir. I was answering the telephone. Good day, sir. It's good to have you home again.
Why did the last governess leave?
I'm not sure. She's just said, I've had enough of this. I'm walking out.
Why? Was Louisa playing her tricks, putting toads in her bed?
She didn't complain of that, sir.
Well, we have another one coming this afternoon, and this one can't walk out.
Oh?
She's coming from Nonbrick Abbey with orders to stay until September.
I hope you'll be home for a time, sir.
Only until tomorrow. The telephone call. Was it for me?
No, sir. It was for Franz. Before you arrived, there was a call from Vienna, a Frau Schrader. I have the number in the pantry.
I know the number. I should be home in about a month with some guests.
Do you know how many, sir?
Just two. Herr Detweiler.
Herr Detweiler.
And Frau Schrader.
Who wanted me on the telephone?
It was the post office. You have a telegram. It will be delivered at 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock? That gives me 5 hours to be nervous.
But that scatterbrained boy delivering telegrams.
That's one thing people are saying. If the Germans did take over Austria, we would have efficiency.
Don't let the captain hear you say that! He didn't whistle for us when his wife was alive.
He's being the captain of a ship again.
I hate being whistled for. It's humiliating.
In the Imperial Navy, the bosun's always whistled for us.
I wasn't in the Imperial Navy!
Too bad. You could have made a fortune.
Hello, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Maria.
You will wait here.
Ha 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 ha.